that he dropped?
Yeah, that's it.
Great, I'll bring him in and see Charlie.
Thank you.
Fantastic. I think that groups like that are vital. What inspired you?
Friends, family, general culture, but enough about me. What about you?
Well, I majored in psychology, but currently working on getting my master's. I'm part-time in my old high school. Well, personally, just because I love following people's stories. Hope to become a therapist one day.
Oh, that's really cool. What do you do for fun?
First of all, I love hikes. I mean, just the view, the peacefulness. You should try it sometime. But what do you like to do?
This is gonna sound really cute, but I really love astronomy and astrology. It's just really cool to think about how big the world is and how small we all are, and how the stars and the planets affect our daily lives and all that.
Oh, nice. What sign are you?
Libra.
Romantic, adventurous, easygoing, and irresistible? You really are a Libra.
I mean, I don't necessarily believe in that sort of thing, but I know how to get by.
At least you're honest.
What was it in my bio again? Spiritual, not religious?
Well, it sounds pretentious
to say
that.
Oh, of course it is. But here we are.
Here we are. Thank you.
It's okay, I got it.
It's okay, you don't need to be that.
Don't worry. I want to.
Sure.
Well, I did have friends queued up on